Dr. Gracie didn't like your infectious process idea, but I think that's what it's got to be, right?
Gracie wouldn't know his ass from his finger.
His ass? The word of the day?
There was mild hemolysis on his CBC. Anemia? Rhabdo? Was there any hematuria?
No, but there was some yeast in his urine.
A contaminant. Maybe the hemolysis was just a bad blood draw.
Every day?
That didn't seem right.
This hemolysis thing is a red herring. I feel it in my bones that we're going down the wrong road.
You're right. I feel it in my bones, too.
Get your mind out of it.
How can I do that when I'm tearing your clothes off?
Think of the possibilities for post-op. Fever, wind, wound, water.
Water? The yeast? I think I got it.
Single most important step in the treatment process.